The world's ultimate weapon runs on water. But to supply this most fundamental of requirements to troops around the world, the US military faces logistical nightmares, dangerous supply lines, and huge outlays of time, equipment, and resources. All so service members fulfilling their missions can have full canteens. Running out of water simply isn't an option. Yet future force sustainment and tactical operational concepts call for alternatives to bulk source purification and large-scale water trailer distribution. Today's fast-emerging operational challenges demand that quick-deploying teams sustain themselves for up to a week without external resupply. To meet these challenges, the flexible force of today and tomorrow requires a suite of existing and emerging technologies that enable water self-sufficiency and sustainability, reducing the overall logistics footprint. For all of these reasons, Concurrent Technologies Corporation, or CTC, has designed, developed, and built the patent-pending Magnesium-Powered Water Purification System, MPWPS. Using internal research and development funding, CTC has produced a prototype system that utilizes a small, reverse osmosis water purification unit, coupled with a unique magnesium carbon battery. This small-scale, non-fossil-fueled water purification system can provide water for a 10-day deployment of up to 40 dismounted troops without refueling. This allows troops to focus on the mission at hand, free from the heavy burden of carrying in enough potable water to meet daily needs. In addition, the MagC battery provides exportable electricity for external equipment, along with powering the MPWP system. Reverse osmosis removes salts from the impure water source, but instead of returning this reject byproduct back to the source, the MPWPS first diverts the salt water to the MagC battery. There, it's used as electrolyte, creating sustainable power. The MagC technology harnesses the galvanic reaction between carbon and magnesium. The waste salt water from reverse osmosis becomes fuel to generate electricity, as the MPWPS acts as a hybrid system battery. CTC's design also captures hydrogen from the magnesium carbon reaction. A hydrogen proton exchange membrane, PEM, fuel cell generates additional power. With brackish or fresh water, a salt add system increases salt content to acceptable levels for use in the MagC power generation process. So despite the water source, the MPWPS produces both potable water and exportable power for radios, laptop computers, or recharging batteries. Water. The world's ultimate weapon runs on it, and always will. But this no longer has to mean stretched supply lines and difficult logistics. When used for desalination, MPWPS provides up to 150 gallons of potable water per day for 10 straight days without refueling. Unlike diesel-powered systems, it doesn't require constant attention. Its MagC battery delivers sustainable power so troops can carry in far fewer non-rechargeable batteries. And its thermal and acoustic signature is significantly reduced compared to fossil fuel generators. But the biggest benefit is expanded flexibility for our force. The MPWPS means fewer fuel resupplies, longer team deployments, and an increased focus on the mission at hand, instead of on resupplying it. With an alternative means of producing water and energy now available on site virtually anywhere troops are deployed, the world's ultimate weapon just got more agile, mobile, and flexible. In other words, a force fully ready to respond to today's challenges and rise to thwart tomorrow's threats. That's the power and potential of MPWPS.